Well, we've now completed Galileo's escapement, and here it is, working very nicely. New gearbox, working really well now. Sealed bearings on all of the shafts. Chain driven from a weight, 6 kilo weight, way down there. I've exposed the side of it so that you can see the gearing, and it works really well. And a friend bought it as a prototype, so it sold. It worked really well too. So there we are, my first proper escapement, Galileo's concept. Quite happy with it. Now on to the next one.